away and racing they go, and it's five now, who's showing the best early pace into the opening turn, slips around in front, three ran off the corner but still managed to turn in second place. But it's five, Flair Henry leads by about five lengths. Three is not the strongest of runners, so we'll be keeping an eye on four, who will be going through the gears from here. But it's still five in front here, Flair Henry, can he last it out? Four is challenging three for second place, but it's still four in front from three and four, who are not getting any closer, and he showed signs of a return to form last time, and he's back to winning ways tonight. Flair Henry winning for Michael Roach of Shan Ballymore.